And get clear, we're looking at the first piece of debris to wash ashore from Bolay Air Flight 180, which erupted shortly after 9:25 p.m. takeoff from John F. Kennedy Airport in New York. There are no known survivors. However, Coast Guard and naval search and rescue efforts are continuing at this moment.
Thank you. Roger, Roger.